credit with the Trade Authority. Can't say I don't appreciate it, but I doubt you came all this way just to do me a favor. Now you want to explain to me why you're going around harassing nefarious old men by wiping away their hard-earned debts? Tissue sample? You came all the way down here for that? Must be some damn important cells. You want to tell me what I'm about to be staring at? Terramorph attack, huh? Not exactly sure why you'd be bringing that... Wait, Tau Gourmet? Like, Tau Ceti Tau Gourmet? That's a joke, right? There's no settlement old enough on Tau Ceti to have a Terramorph. Either someone's setting up the worst petting zoo in the universe, or... Who exactly told you to bring this to me? Hadrian? She gave you this? If she made you come all the way for this... Let's get inside. I need to see these cells.
I'm gonna ask you to not touch anything. Got some projects in the works down here. I wasn't expecting guests. Oh. And Lou mentioned how you took care of the debt. Can't say I'm thrilled the Trade Authority got their mitts on the research, but I guess that's the price you pay not to live in a cave the rest of your days. All queued up. Let's gaze into this abyss, shall we? All right, just get those cellular markers tagged. Wait. Where are the markers? This can't be right. This sample, it's Londinian. I'll need to get this all on the slate. Hadrian really gave you this sample. You're not lying to me? Because if you told me this was a hoax, and it'd be the best damn fake I've ever seen, I'd be mad and very, very relieved. She was disconcertingly correct. Trying little habit of Hadrian's. Which is why, if you wanted to have your film crew jump out and yell surprise, I wouldn't be saddened in the least. No, that's the problem. This looks about as genuine as they come. This sample, it's got all the indicators of the worst Terramorph attack in human history. I presume you've heard of Londinian. It was a city wiped completely off the map by Terramorphs. The swarms were so bad, they had to blow the spaceport and seal the place off from the galaxy at large. Not a lot of samples made it off the world from the time of the attack, but the ones that did, well, they looked just like this one. I didn't detect any of the telltale signatures this specimen ever sat on a ship while it was alive, either. I don't think it was transported to Tau Ceti. This specimen... It grew there, faster than any Terramorph should. Which means, if we're about to start a new era in human-Terramorph relations, where big, sudden Londinian-style attacks can happen outside Londinian, that's not gonna end well for humanity. So, you lugged this bad omen all the way here. You wanna tell me what your plans are for it now? The circle, huh? Could use a drink about now. Here, faster if we take the lift to the surface. Not supposed to use it, but given the circumstances, I'm inclined to just ask forgiveness. Let's get going. We should get back to the Sixth Circle ASAP. It's certainly not good. Terramorph attacks don't bother us in our daily lives because they're so infrequent. Londinian was horrible, but it was one rare exception. Another sample, though, gets us one step closer to it becoming the rule, which means we need to get this information into the right hands as soon as possible.
lots of stuff.
Cool.
That's what we do here.
See you around.